once again, if you can kill it before my turn, I can fix the room so that you can heal your body.
Okay. I like that idea. And you know what? Because we're in the same room, I can help you out as well. I can also actually repair that malfunction.
Am I the first player now?
Yes, you are.
Thank you.
You get the kitty cat.
Meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. So, again, what do I do with contamination cards? I just...
You just put it there.
They're dead cards.
So I have four now.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. I will go...
Unless you've got a scan that you can use on it at the time.
I will use my tools. So discard a malfunction marker from the room you are in. So cost one. That is now removed. And can you put that underneath? That is now discarded. And then I will spend two to send a signal.
Oh,
here we go. Send a signal and kill everyone else.
Help us, warning. That's it. That's my turn.
So you get a little thing of speed.
Where does this go?
To show where you've sent the signal. Yeah.
Where'd you send the signal to?
To here. Wait, I don't know. Does it matter where I send a signal to? Yeah, it's just a signal.
Well, yeah.
There's some station out there that's going, okay, we've heard you, thanks very much.
I've sent it to the aliens. Come help me, I'm really a spy.
That would not surprise me.
That's my turn.
All right, I'm in the armory. I am going to spend a... She's going to spend a basic repairs to enact my autoloader. So I have to activate that in the armory room, which just means I've got plus one, assault rifle has plus one ammo capacity, and it's loaded using the energy charge item as zero. So that's okay. That's just part of that.
So what's the best way to escape again? I've forgotten. So
into
we want to
hibernatorium.
So once I'm in the hibernatorium,
After round eight, you spend two cards to go into hibernation, or you... once these are unlocked, you jump into an escape pod and fire off.
And once I'm hibernating, no one can get me out of there?
Correct.
Okay.
Correct.
And that's it. That's you end of the
game. Right, because I was wondering,
so you end and we would keep playing.
I was like, in order to, like, if just say I've met my goals, do I have to start the self-destruct sequence? But okay. No, so you can also hibernate.
I mean, you can and then try and get into an escape pod.
So are you saying you want to...
Bail her? No. I'm not even close yet.
So, but to survive the game, you either have to be in an escape pod... Or in the hibernatorium, and the ship then successfully goes through all its checks at the end.
Okay.
So this is the safest way. So if your objective doesn't matter, you might as well get into the escape pod.
Okay. So,
but the escape pod only opens if... we don't even have the thing that actually opens the escape pods, do we? No, we've only got the ways to get in.
And self-destruct.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, they will open if the self-destruct
They'll open with self-destruct, but there is a room that you can... unlock them manually.
Yeah, but we don't have that.
I am actually fortunate enough that the very first item I picked up
is actually
an evacuation key that allows me to activate an evacuation pod.
That's nice.
So does that help us?
It could. It helps two people, not the other two.
Right, so I'll come over and help you with that alien now.
How convenient.
It's still alive.
I mean, hey, I took the damage from this alien. I dealt zero damage. Yeah.
So far, me and the mechanic are life partners now.
All right, let's keep this going, shall we?
So there's no items in there?
No.
No, I cleaned that out before I left.
You're a dog. I don't see if I go in there now and check, am I better off going this way?
Yeah.
Well, you can't get through that door, can you?
Mate, I can do anything. I will just use my second action to destroy that door.
Brute force it down.
That's it for now.
Okay. Cool. All right. Well, I'm going to use my first action to shoot because I'm sick of dying.
Please shoot this alien. We've gone through this whole deck just with that alien just about.
It's alive.
Miss? Miss Cocky's Piss?
His secret objective is to miss everything.
Can you guys actually get the die to, like, roll? Remember rolling?
Yeah, see, lava.
Remember rolling?
Hey.
There you go.
All right. So
I'm going to shoot again.
How do you still... So you had so much ammo to be in.
Yeah, so this is my last shot, though.
Okay.
Yeah, why do you
own it? I had six.
You have four cards? No, cards.
Oh, no, one of them was a contamination.
Oh, okay. All right.
See, it didn't even roll again. It went.
Yeah, it just went.
Let me just double check to make sure this dice works.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it works. Okay, good. Yeah.
All right, all right, well, Caleb, come on.
It's because you do me. you do the drop, not the roll effect. Finish it off, effect, mate. Yeah.
All right, what do I not all need? Right. Let's get rid of that. All right. I will shoot.
Yes.
Yes.
There we go.
Hand.
9. it's a 2. Yes. Now we get the corpse.
That would just make my
it's
day.
Finally man. Dead. All right. I will.
So does that go back in the bag? I don't think it does go back in the bag.
It's killed. It's dead.
And then I will get rid of the malfunction.
Oh, good guy, room. Caleb. My turn.
Your turn.
I'm going to search and get 2 items.
Guess what I got? An energy charge.
Congratulations.
And when we killed that lava, what was
all over there. And I pass.
You pass?
I'm passed.
You am passed?
I am passed.
I shall.
And what was your goal again, Caleb?
What do you mean?
Damn it. Also...
Yeah.
I don't know. You're telling us.
No, what's up?
Again, the goals are in the description below.
Passed.
Pass. I'm just going to.
So I've just moved in here.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to, I did a quiet move. Yep. So I'm going to pop that there.
All right. I'm scared for my life, but I have to move.
I hope this alien doesn't come my way.
So I'm just going to move in. Sorry. I'm just bailing. I'm out.
Yeah, no,
I've had enough. I'm petrified of the alien. And watch me screw everything up.
Watch you roll
up.
A 2.
Just let's see it roll.
So
now, just to be clear, I'm not coming to your rescue this time.
So there wouldn't be just like a goal just to be like, just hibernate and survive, would there? Like, okay, I guess because it still has to do with engine rooms.
Yeah, it does. It tends to do with just survival stuff in general. What are you drawing?
Another adult.
Do you have 3 cards?
I have no cards.
Right, so it's doing a surprise attack.
Just.
Why did you leave? I had the emergency room ready for you and everything.
We'll put
you
a little one.
You just had to
there.
Sit there and do yeah. nothing and then yeah, you would have yeah. got rid of your body wound.
I didn't have to move. I could have.
So that's a surprise attack, yeah?
Yeah, but it was only a creeper.
Oh, thank God.
So nothing happens.
Cool. You're up?
Yes, I am. Picking up alien corpses.
Yes.
It costs me a card to pick up a heavy object.
Yeah.
Does that then take up one of my hands?
Yeah, you have to yes. drop one.
You'd have to drop something drop else. One. Yeah.
All right.
Hmm.
Look, I'm headed roughly that direction, so I might just take that alien carcass with me.
I wish you'd been able to pick that up and take it away from him.
Yeah. Why?
That would have just been beautiful. Because he clearly wants it.
No, I'm literally just going, well, because I have a card that I can activate by being in storage.
Sure.
So if I'm going that way, I'm one room away from the lab, which gets us a weakness yep. on the aliens. So I will drop, does this just go on the card where I had it?
Yeah.
Where I pick up?
Yeah, just
stick there's a sort of shotgun there, which when you roll a single hit, it counts as 2 hits. So if anyone wants that, you're welcome to it. So that's 1 action. And then...
You can go and blow up the other engine, you dirty dog.
Because
I'm coming checking.
What I think I'm going to do
oh, no,
is...
He's gonna F you up, man.
I'm going to be a real dog. Oh, actually, am I? I got that medical bay up for you and everything. So that way, if you need to run, you can. I was almost going to close the door behind you.
No!
Yeah, that'd be so cruel. So I believe Caleb doesn't have the intentions for other people to die.
Mm.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, he just needs to survive.
All right,
I feel like me and you were the real, like, what are we up to?
Oh, really?
I'm going to move safely.
I don't know the game well enough to do that, I don't think.
Well, they're trying to help each other out. And
well, I think it's a matter of survival. Well, he just wanted a corpse. Clearly, he wanted a corpse.
Well, I loaded up my gun Gregorovich. With so much bullets that I was Silence. Like, I may as well do something.
Okay, all right.
Didn't do anything, but...
I've passed.
I've already passed.
I've already passed. We're all passed.
All right.
All right.
Imagine being in a room with an track. Alien.
Yeah.
So hibernation's almost...
Intruder attack.
That'd be Dave again.
Yeah. I'm good at this.
That's the queen. Tail attack. Nothing happens.
Thank God for that.
No fire. Event. Only adults, so nothing happens.
What do you mean? We've got two adults on
for
the board.
Moving. Oh, sorry, not adults. Ah. So moving. Egg protection. Resolve an encounter for each character who is in the nest or is carrying an intruder egg, which is no one.
Don't forget about this creeper.
Yeah. He's an adult.
Adult.
That's it. So now it's now intruder bag development. Yeah, you can draw one this time.
Haven't had any creepers yet, have we?
No. There's only one in the bag, I think.
Oh, nice.
It's a lava. Is this a lava?
Yeah.
Yeah. So that comes out and an adult goes in.
An adult?
Yep.
An adult token.
Adult token. Yeah.
Let's just pick a random one.
Yep.
What's up?
Well, I'm just going, so this is the adult.
Yeah.
What's the single?
That's the creeper.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, right.
That's those crawly ones down there.
Yeah, cool.
But there's only one in the bag, I think.
Talking about your shots, like, no.
No, I was just all of a sudden like, hang on, I thought the lava was the single.
Yeah, no, the little line.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, let's keep going, guys.
All right, so pass to the first 10.
Action card.
Shuffle and discarding? Draw your 5.
I only get 4 still.
No, I'm going to draw that.
I had
the
3
emergency
there.
The room is right there.
It is.
If you can spend a card to run away, and then 2 to get rid of your body.
Right.
Also, yeah, Greg, the emergency room's ready to go for you to get rid of your serious wound.
I would start doing that. Because mine's everyone else.
Oh,
to
it's
live,
over there.
So.
Yeah. Well, I'm just going here, then I'm going to check that engine room, and then I'll head back towards the hibernatorium. Well, if you're trying to tell me that it's safe, then that's fine, is it? Are you telling me?
I'm legitimately telling you.
But you've only looked at one engine so far.
I have looked at engine 2.
Yeah.
Engine 2 is like... engine 2 is damaged and I have fixed it.
Yeah. So,
I'm saying I have not looked at engine 3. I'm about to look at engine 1.
Okay. Right. Which you could be...
I could be.
You could be doing
but
something.
I could be.
I will spend... I will literally spend 2 cards to do the engine shuffle. Is that what it is? 2 cards for the engine shuffle?
No. So 2 cards, you get to look at the top one to find out if it's damaged or not.
Oh, really?
Yep. But you have to have a card to fix it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's like the coordinates. You can't look at and change the coordinates with a single move.
Check the engine status. You can check the status of the 3 engines. Oh, that's in the control room. Engine 1. Check the engine status. Secretly look at the top.
Yeah.
Your character can... It doesn't say or, though. It says your character can perform a repair break engine action in this room.
You get to choose
one. Using a repairs action or a tools item card.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're going to have a look?
I just want to make sure I'm playing the right cards then. Yeah, okay, I'm just going
to
have a look at the top
one. You can be like to Caleb, come fix it or whatever.
Other people can fix, I just have more cards.
Okay, I'm more comfortable now.
Is it going towards...
It is. It says working.
It's working?
It says working.
I trust you, Greg.
So,
God, that'd be nice.
That was my first go, was it?
Yep.
Gee, I can't get out.
Just no, you cannot. You are stuck.
Unless... Why? Where do you want to go? Where do you want to start escaping?
Yeah, well, anywhere you go, you're going
to
trigger.
I have to start getting back that way. Yeah, but I'm just looking at my cards.
So I'm
just
to put it out that
So I've only done one action. I don't want to pass yet, that's all. Okay, all right. So I'm going to do covering fire. It says discard 1 ammo to move yourself and or one other chosen character within your room, if they agree. Without triggering an intruder attack.
So that would be like if they're in there.
Yeah.
Not, it has nothing to do with noise.
Isn't it?
No.
That's the one I used before.
Oh, is it?
don't suppose you've got that card. Ah, it's a shame.
Okay, that's right. I'm still going to move because I have to. So I'm going to move here, which means it's going to trigger.
No, roll it because you might get silence.
Oh, that is true.
I hope you get a silence.
No, but that's damage anyway. I can't.
Yeah, because he's slimed.
Oh, because you're slimed, yeah.
I'm slimed. So it's going to be something appears.
Yep.
Get the destiny. Pick of destiny.
What comes out?
What comes out? Must
What's in the
queen
sack?
Make a reappearance.
Probably.
Back for vengeance.
So it's an adult.
Oof.
With a power of 4. Take this big mofo here. So that's a surprise attack because I've only got 3 cards. However, I will discard Nerves of Steel during a surprise attack to ignore its effect.
Look at you, Greg. Using cards for what they're meant to be used
Yay!
For.
You could have avoided a whole wound.
What
at
a
the start
power
of the game.
Move.
It's important to support the elderly.
Yes.
All right, you're up.
All right. Yeah. So I don't have any ammo.
Do something good for the first time in the game.
Oh, you got no ammo at all.
No.
Run away, fix your body.
Yeah, so now I'm regretting all moves made. I'm gonna run to the emergency room. So I'm gonna escape.
So it's gonna swipe at you?
It will swipe.
Oh, that's right. You can't even do careful move while running.
It's only a creeper, so nothing.
Nice. Good. Alright. And while I'm there, I am going to discard.
You gotta roll for it. Don't roll a 4.
Don't tell me.
Oh.
Can you seriously? If you hadn't said anything, that wouldn't have been a 4.
Can you never talk again? But it's funny, every time you roll the dice, it just seems to go plop straight on the one you don't want. It's amazing.
Have you?
It's beautiful.
Enjoyed this game so far?
Yeah, actually, I have.
Okay,
cool. Look,
he's not getting salty.
No. Give me a sack.
Maybe someone else. Do you want someone else to draw for you? No, you do. You do it. You take.
Because I'm hoping. Because I'm going to draw a blank one now. Because then I can actually heal myself.
Oh yeah. No, I've palmed the blank one for when it's my turn.
It's an adult.
It's an adult. So that's a 4.
Which conveniently I haven't actually... Oh, I would have spent a card, wouldn't I? Because I've just moved.
Yes. So you haven't made it.
So because I'm contaminated, if I escape with that contamination, do I have to get rid of that contamination first?
If it's infected at the end of the game, that's one of the final checks.
Yeah.
If it's infected, it's actually burst out of your chest
it
and
never ends.
And
you just can't win this game.
No, there are so many boxes you have to check to win this game.
You just can't win.
But that's a good thing, though. I like that end of game game sort of, oh, no.
It's like Life the movie, slowly. Like,
now, if you pick up the shotgun that I have left there, you get an ammo.
Is he allowed to pick it up?
Yeah.
I can. I have to spend an action to
become while an
heavy
alien's
item.
There. Is that like searching?
No, actually, I can't. No, because I can only move, shoot, or melee.
Yeah.
So I'm
you're gonna start meleeing
or move. Just run to the engine room.
No, I'm bailing. I'm dipping out.
Yeah, that's fair.
So we'll do another surprise attack.
Oh, no, that's right. Because you don't.
So I don't have to make a sound because I'm there.
You don't have to make a sound, but you do have to get. It takes a swing.
It doesn't. It missed. Swing and a miss.
Oh, you again.
Isn't that at all?
No. How's your adventure been since I last saw
that's
you?
That's the breeder.
I'm just bloody.
You killed an alien, disappeared from the room, I left, and then you've encountered one, gone back, encountered another, and then left again. And I'm like, hey, what's up?
You guys have not done anything good over there.
I've done nothing. I have things I need to do, and I can't do them. So I'm sad about it.
All right. So it's my turn?
Yeah.
I will check the check engine light.
Do I get to check it while I'm in there with him?
Oh.
No.
You as one of your actions, you
oh,
can.
Okay.
So you can decide whether he's been telling the truth the whole time or not.
I just dropped it.
Do you
want to
shuffle him and then?
No, no, I'm good. No,
I didn't see it.
Yeah. I didn't see it, but
you did.
No, but I didn't know what I saw.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I looked at your hand, but I didn't.
That is working.
Okay, good.
I will
damage it now. No.
What's going to be better for me?
I reckon Greg's dodgy. I don't trust Greg.
What do you mean I'm dodgy?
I reckon he went to that engine room, saw it was busted, and left. Because you've been helping other players.
Both
so
of the, like, engines 1 and 2 are safe.
Well, look,
so
okay,
unless Greg
okay,
goes in.
I won't go to those two engine rooms.
If Greg went into and adjusted engine 2,
no, I'm just
then
I just want to get here and try and get out. That's all I want to do.
Does only 2 have to work to escape? Or all 3?
No, 2.
Two of the
only
3.
Only 2 have to be working. If you choose to come down here and have a look, I'm more than happy to escort you.
Look at the bar.
Look at it.
I will discard a card.
Man,
to play Technical Corridors and just dive my slimy little body down there and just pop out.
Good work.
In surgery.
He just dipped on me. Yep. He absolutely bailed.
So. Oh, wait. No, this is a bad move. Because there's sounds everywhere. Well,
you could come in here with this alien.
So can you go to any room?
I can go to any technical corridor.
You can go to like the generator.
Any room that's got one of these on
it. Yep, I could go anywhere I wanted.
Well, no, you can't go here.
With a technical corridor. Some are better than others. This one is bad because it has that.
Come by with me. I trust you. So
what about the evacuation section B? That's not too bad.
It's not too bad. That and the generator are both pretty good, but neither of them are really where I want to go.
Well, it depends if we're trying to get into one of these pods or not.
You know what you should have done before you bailed? Asked if you could trade and take my evacuation key. It's like, I'm just going to slip in through here. Can I have your key?
You have to drop it first, don't you?
No. So you can use an action, a basic action to trade.
Oh, okay.
I will discard two to carefully step to the storage room.
Good move.
And place that there.
All right, my turn.
So our engines are fine.
Good.
It's just we're littered with aliens. Have any of the aliens moved? I'd forgotten there was even there's an adult.
No, there hasn't been any adults. Okay. Because
there's an adult that's just chilling in the nest.
No, I checked.
All right.
They've been breeder and above.
Yeah.
I'm going to discard this card to use this discard energy charge to activate this item. So that becomes an item. Energy charge is discarded. Now, this is a permanent item, so discard one action card from your hand to re-roll the result of your noise roll. Okay. So I get to just... Yeah.
Not stuff up.
Yeah. Nice. And then I'm going to go... Oh, actually... Oh, yeah, I will sneak here. And I will put a noise...
Back there.
I'm outie. Peace. And that's my turn.
Do I bother trying to shoot that alien before I run?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, go for it. You might kill him one shot. You may not.
I don't really need to, though.
You might not kill him in 10 shots.
There is that.
Yeah.
Imagine trying to do that in the emergency room. Jeez.
Oh, let's have a go. I'm going to do the full auto. Discard all ammo.
Oh, nice.
From the assault rifle to perform it. So I deal one additional injury for every two ammo discarded. So he's already got two wounds he's going to get. Additional injury for every...
Didn't you increase that to six? Or do you still not get
it's
that
It's got
ammo?
A capacity of six. Okay, it doesn't say I get it. So
that's two damage.
That's three.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
And flip a card.
That's how you do it. Five.
Yeah, that's how they do it.
That's okay. And now I'm going to use covering fire. So this is where I discard. Oh no, I used all my ammo.
Should have done it in the other order.
Should have kept one.
I should have. No, but you can't. It says discard all ammo.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You can do a melee attack.
No, but he was trying to get it, so he can't spend ammo to do covering fire.
Yeah, I didn't realize. I forgot that bit because I was just going to move out.
Yeah,
and it would have cost me nothing. Well, that could be a problem.
You're going to take that step anyway?
I could always melee.
Or do you want to try a melee?
No, so instead of that...
If you crack him with a melee...
What's that?
Hit him with a melee shot.
Yeah, but then they attack you anyway.
Not if you kill him.
Yeah, what if you kill it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's true.
Might be four. Right. Could be less. Could be two.
Or you could run.
So melee's just a roll anyway, isn't it?
I assume so.
Yeah.
But if you hit nothing, I think you take damage.
It's like a surprise attack. Okay. So he's going to attack me. Oh, he'll attack me at the end of the round again.
Yeah, if you're
I
in
don't
there.
Do this.
Yeah.
So you either got to bail, and the room you're running to has a risk of you have Another to roll one. A two.
Yeah.
And then if you roll a two, doesn't he chase you?
Okay, now I'm terrified. I'm just going to use that card then instead.
There's so many aliens at the back of
this
ship.
What can I do with that? I'm going to then... I can't use this in combat.
No. Just hit him. Punch him in the face.
We have to get rid of the fire to use the hibernation.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah. Damn it, that's the worst spot for it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, no, fire's a real bad spot because if it gets fire again,
it spreads.
It has the opportunity to spread to 4 different rooms.
Yeah.
It would only spread to 2, but still not good.
So I would have been better off just shooting normally then instead of using those cards, unfortunately.
Well, it depends. Now, do you punch or run?
Well, I've got to... Well, if I punch and run, another alien's going to pop up anyway.
You can always go back to the engine room.
Well, you can punch or run because you've only got one card, don't you? You've got the covering fire.
Yeah.
That's all I've
got. You can always go to the engine room.
You can punch or run.
There's no noise in there.
Yeah. You can go back to the engine room, but then you're literally surrounded by aliens.
But if you go to engine room, if you go to engine room 2,
I can break it again.
There's no noise either side.
Yeah.
But then you are pinned between 2 adult aliens.
I wish I'd just read that. I would have done covering fire and just walked there, and that would have been it. No damage to the alien. Mm-hmm. Too late. So I've only got a 1 in.
Oh, and you can't even use the room. 4 chances.
No.
So does your what does your auto loader do? How can you? Does that help you reload?
No. I just, well, I can use the energy charge item to reload it for nothing. That's all.
As opposed to spending a card. Yeah. Yep.
That's, yeah. Oh, man. I don't want to go back because that's, we're almost at the hibernatorium bit. No, I'm just going to try and escape. I'm going this way.
Oof.
So it's going to have a swing at me?
Yep.
Can anyone get rid of the fire?
So it's not a, it's not one of them?
No.
Imagine if you had a swing, you would have killed it.
Now roll for noise.
Hey! Oh, good work.
Well, I'm glad that's on video. Far out. But I chose the wrong action to start with.
Yeah, it's all good. You still did a lot of damage. Pass. So if it comes after you.
Pass.
So.
Wow.
I am.
Please open the door. Please open the door. Please open the door.
Hello.
Can anyone.
Yeah, you're really going to want to draw that door open card.
Yeah.
Can anyone get rid of the fire at the moment?
No.
We don't even have the fire extinguisher room in the game, do we?
Yeah, it's over here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, the fire control system. Oh, yeah. So I could potentially get there.
No, but that's such
it's malfunctioning.
I know.
So you have to go in there.
It's malfunctioning and there's an adult. If someone was up this end and they could do the airlock control, they could lock down that room.
But we still have to get rid of the fire before we can leave.
Yes.
What does airlock mean?
So airlock means you pick any yellow room. So the generator, the fire control, that other one over there. And
you basically
think they're the only what it does, it closes all the doors and puts an airlock token on it. At the end of the turn, if all those doors are still closed, everything in that room is killed.
Oh, okay.
And the any fire tokens are removed.
Cool.
So you could kill
off the crew that way.
Yeah, you can kill characters that way.
Although this unless that's repaired, that will always be open.
So if you've all passed and on the last play and I airlock somebody,
yeah.
Then they die. Because
yeah.
They don't have cards. Wow, that's
intense. You literally eject them into space.
It's not that turn, I think, isn't it? I think they get. I think there's an extra turn they
get. Well, that might not happen, so let's keep going. All right, let's stay here.
So I can't do anything except move.
And that's probably a good thing to do.
Well, it's going to trigger an alien.
Yeah, but you're just going to have to keep. That's what we're all in that situation now.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm going to follow you.
No.
Oh, actually, no.
Yeah, if you follow me, that's fine.
I'm going to follow you. Yeah, so it doesn't do anything.
Perfect. Whose turn is it?
So it's still mine.
Yeah.
So I've got one action remaining. Destroy one closed door in a corridor connected to a room you're in. There is none. Or place a malfunction marker in a room.
Is that gibberish for our viewers?
You don't have to do anything.
Yeah, I know. I'm just thinking. I'm just going to.
You can pass
can
for
I
now.
Discard and pass?
No, oh, you discard at the end of the turn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you can choose to pass.
Yeah,
so
I'll just pass.
Yeah.
I will.
What's he doing, Gregorovich?
I really want to search, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to, because I'm in the storage room.
Have you got the one that throws Dave into the aliens? Have you got that one?
I'm going to discard that to activate my plasma torch, which for a card, I can open or close one door to a corridor connected to a room, and I can also, destroyed doors can be closed with this item.
Okay. Cool.
And now I pass.
Pass. You're passed, aren't
I've already
you?
Passed.
Is your goal to make it into here?
Yeah, I just want to survive. That's all. I just want to get into there.
I don't know. I don't know if engine number one is.
So
it's absolutely working.
Engine Engine 1 and Engine 2 are perfect.
But this is the thing, though. If Engine 3 is broken and he hibernates, no he'll effect. Still die.
No.
Oh, that's right, because it's right. Engine 1 and 2. Right.
Yeah, no, but I will die. So there's nothing where you can be in the hibernatorium and the ship blows up and you've won the game. Okay. You can't win the game. I can't win the game by doing that.
Yeah. All right, so I'm going to...
I'd have to be going to an escape pod. If I start doing that, then you worry.
Yeah, the only worry that we have is, did he set the correct coordinates? Because he's the only one that has looked at
and adjusted the coordinates.
But if he's hibernating and the coordinates is into the death, he still dies and can't win.
No, because it's not into death. It's just elsewhere. And there can be objectives elsewhere.
Multiple people can win, though, right?
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Cool. Yeah. Right. I'm going to use... So where are you guys going to go? Are you guys going back to hibernation or...?
I guess that's kind of thing because, I mean, the ship is fine.
Apart from the aliens that are running
amok. Apart from the aliens running rampant.
It's just the fire we need to get rid of.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know how we get... So,
where are you going?
Well,
you're going to the hibernation room?
That was my plan, but the only thing I could do would be spend 3 turns trying to go here and fix this.
You don't have any ammo, though.
No, I've got nothing.
Yeah.
I have to reload.
Well, you decide, because what you... What
I'm
you're
going planning to, on going in yeah. there and trying to get to sleep.
So I'm
going to
use my security key. Use once only. Choose one room and close/open all doors in all corridors connected to this room. You may choose which doors to close and which to open.
Okay.
So can you select the hibernatorium and open those doors?
He can do whatever he wants.
Yeah, I'm going to place 2 here.
Okay, you're helping me out.
Yeah.
Hang on, read it.
Choose one room. So I'm choosing this room.
Mm-hmm.
And close/open any doors in all corridors.
Okay, so you get to pick and choose.
Connected to this room. You may choose which door to close and which to open.
Okay, and opening.
And that. I'll open that one.
Oh, that's even better. I still don't know how we're going to put the fire out, though. That's the problem.
Yeah.
And then I will...
Because I think...
So that's spent.
Do you remember what deck the fire extinguisher was in?
It was in items. This one.
The tool one.
All right.
So, on a serious note, though, won't the fire now spread into the canteen?
Only if an event makes that happen. And it could.
The only room that will not burn if that happens is the room covered in slime. Our most useful room.
And then I'm going to say...
I kind of want to go to the slime room now.
I'm going
to
pass.
Just for shits and giggles.
Just because it doesn't do anything.
I'm going to pass.
Yeah.
All right. So you're all passed.
We're all passed.
All right. Move the time track. The hibernatorium is now
open
active.
For business.
Open for business.
Intruder attacks. No one gets attacked. Shockingly, there's so many aliens.
Oh, no.
Do we shuffle that intruder attack deck now?
Yeah, I will in a second.
Fire damage. There's nothing. Resolve an event.
Whew. So all the adults go towards 4.
That's yeah.
So this is going to.
So this guy goes up into the vent.
Yep. So he goes off the board.
He so goes
into the engine.
Lucky didn't go into
that guy goes there. This guy will destroy that door, and he stays where it is.
Nice. I stopped him.
Is my understanding? I think that's how that works.
Yeah. And then that's it.
Now this guy's gone back up into the vent. Does his adult token go into the bag?
It does.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Pick random. Now, place a noise marker in the technical corridor if there isn't one already. If there is, each character in a room with a technical corridor's entrance performs a noise roll.
Okay, that's me.
And Greg.
And me.
And we're safe.
Yes!
So, discard one action card from your hand and re-roll the result of your noise roll. Only once per noise roll, so I'll discard this card and go again, because that would have activated one.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a 3.
Killed yourself.
So I need a noise token for here, please. So this is unlimited. I can do this whenever.
Yep.
Cool.
Useful.
I get an alien. Because there's a noise token in each
corridor.
Room.
Did the token that was in the... So that event said, add a thing, if there is, everyone rolls... Does that token that was already in the corridor go away because of the event?
No.
Okay. Because I was going to say, if you could...
No, it's just the normal noise roll.
Okay. So then, yes, you get aliened.
Good luck, good sir.
It's time for that blank one. I'll pick the lightest one because it'll have less ink on it.
Yeah, that's how it works.
You get blank.
Ah, well done.
No, it's not. It's an add-on.
Balls.
Right next to the room we want to go to.
And it's a surprise attack.
We've got two short boys.
We've got two big boys as well.
All right, surprise attack.
Because I don't have any cards, and it's a 3.
He's come from behind too. Look at that.
You're like, who's in
here? Yeah, so
Greg's turned around, just been like seeing the doors go down. He's like, oh, thank goodness. Turns around to where the other door is opened up, and there's just an alien there.
Yeah. Snarling, drooling.
That's a light wound and a contamination card. So it's a scratch.
Oh,
hey, I don't really want that.
You're almost about
they
to get
suck.
A.
Suck. You've got a lot of contamination.
But that could be the one that costs me the game. I might think, oh, I'm going to win, and then we get. Oh,
that sucks.
You might even get. You've already got a serious wound, and you're close to getting another serious wound.
All right, is that it? Yeah. Are we on to the next.
And I've got no ammo.
Yep.
Intruder bag development.
Intruder bag development.
I'll do it this time. Adult.
Oh, this is a complex one.
No, this was the noise rolls. Everyone does a noise roll.
Well, that's not good.
I'm pretty sure.
It was the loose piece of paper.
Here at Tabletop Nights, we operate on the procedure of unstaple all rule books and throw pages everywhere.
Yep.
It's just the biggest rule book in the universe. Okay, adult. All players perform a noise roll in order.
That's Greg first.
Greg first.
What happens if you've already got an alien in your room?
Oh, so you don't. So, yeah, sorry. Good thing. If the player's character is in combat, this player does not perform a noise roll. Return the adult intruder token to the bag. So it's going to go back in the bag, which is fine.
Yeah.
So I don't have to roll. Oh,
so everyone else does, though.
The problem is...
You guys are going to get hit.
Yeah.
I'm going to get one too.
What's that going to do anything
like
right now? They're just appearing. Yeah. They're just popping up.
Unless you get a 4.
4 or no
or
roll.
Oh, I can't even roll silence because we're slimed.
We're both slimed.
But it's going to clear some noise.
Yeah.
Let's which try. Is a good thing.
So that's an alien draw from the bag.
Pass me the sack.
That's what she said.
Danae, you have to... Oh, no, because it might be an alien in there.
What, there that'll be?
Lava.
Oh, lava.
Yes.
Yep, so now you won't draw.
Now it's
so an adult token goes in instead.
Did you have any? Oh, it does. I thought an alien came out.
What?
No, it's a lava.
No, the lava goes still goes in.
Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Cool.
My turn because you don't have to do it. Because are you in battle though now technically, or does he still have to roll?
For no, he'd still have to roll.
Yeah. Add one, and lavas add one intruder token to the bag.
Cool. Okay. So you're rolling
and
for
that
noise?
Lava token comes out and goes to you over there.
No, no, it's just
no. It's over there. Okay.
Okay, but fine. I don't have to roll because I have an alien in there.
Okay. Or is that if you're engaged in battle or is that if you're...
That's
just...
That counts as being engaged in battle. Okay. That's why Greg doesn't
have. Well, that actually worked out well then.
Yeah.
That was the best result you could get.
But you're not even slimed.
Yeah, forget about that.
All right, cool.
I've been slimed since turn one, I think, wasn't it?
Now draw your action cards. One, and I've got a shuffle.
All right, so it's my turn first.
So once someone hibernates, we can't change those things.
So
we
the engine even... wow. Or...
Yeah.
Okay.
I suppose that's a good way of stopping the game from just going forever.
So I am going to use my reload, and I'm going to put one ammo into my six shooter.
You're going to blow the lava away?
Yes. You've got more ammo than me. You could blow him away. Or are you going to bail?
I'm going to bail.
You're bailing? All right. Well, in that case then, I'm going to bail first.
So just just so you know, it just says the malfunction marker will not affect anyone who's already in the hibernatorium. So if you're already hibernating
and
malfunctions, you've got to fix it before you can get
well,
in.
Well, technically doesn't this mean it's malfunction?
No. No, because it's a different set of rules.
All right, cool.
Just not mention it.
So I'm going to... leave Caleb with lava, and I'm going to go to the monitoring room.
Does the lava
room.
Take an attack as he goes? Surely lava would.
Yeah, yeah.
It's on the thing.
It's going to go onto his face. He's going to jump onto you if you don't attack him.
Even though the Caleb's in
so
there
hang
as
on.
Well?
He's leaving.
Yeah, so... I'm assuming these cards... I don't know if there's lava cards.
No, I don't think I saw lava on them at all.
What are we talking about here? We're talking about the...
So I'm leaving.
Lava and escaping.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not far right. off.
So you've done
I think that's okay. I don't think you're okay.
Yeah.
Do a roll.
Noise roll.
Nice. No.
Oh, you're slime.
The worst option.
Oh, my
thanks God. A bunch.
Oh, you got something.
That is awful.
And up in the thing as well, please.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
And here I was going, oh, that's good that I can make it safely to the hibernatorium.
No, you can't.
All right, you're right. Well, you can still
well,
go.
Well, no, if he follows me, he doesn't make a noise move.
That's true.
All right.
So, all you've done with your doors now is trap them in.
Are you
going
to do another?
No, that was my second
oh, that's right, you've reloaded.
Yep.
Yeah, all right. Well, yeah. then I will take a step. And then
it's plugged in, so it doesn't
have I no, will...
Space.
Spend this to use my plasma torch and close the door behind us.
Nice.
Trapping the lava there.
Yeah. And at least stopping him from chasing us that way. He could still go that way.
Yes.
All right, my turn.
Yes.
I'm going to use scavenging, which costs a card to do. Get rid of that one. And that's two of any. So I want the... Well, I don't really need the flamethrower now, do I? Because I'll just get two items. I've been rocking the items. Okay.
Far out, man.
This game's rough.
I'll pick that later, because I'm not going to use one anyway. And then I'm going to move to here. And I will roll. So I need a 4.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh,
nice.
Beautiful.
No, 4 is...
noise token,
yeah,
please.
Yeah, no, 4's good.
Oh, 4's good, that one there. Yep.
Beautiful. That's my turn.
Wow.
Yeah, I've been rolling really well.
Do you have any door close options?
No, I can open doors.
But no close options.
Okay, I'm going to spend... two of these to do a move.
Yes. Good.
Yeah.
Where are all the yellow rooms? There's only two, three.
Four. Tail attack from the queen, so nothing happens. Thank goodness.
Did you do your... asked you, did your movement roll?
No, I did a silent one.
Oh, okay, so where are you going to put your...
Has to go under one.
In four.
I think I'll put it there.
Yeah, just maybe. At least that means it's safe for us to get in there now, too. Yeah.
That's true.
Do you have any fire abilities?
No.
Oh, damn. Because I have a contamination card, so I
that,
can't...
Is that all I've... Is that one thing or...
That's one action. Move.
So you have one more action. So technically, you could jump in the...
You could make an attempt, yeah, but if you roll the noise...
Yeah.
Oh, is
do
that what happens? You got to roll for noise?
You got to roll for noise.
Well, it's definitely going to... It's going
to
pop up.
Well, so you don't have to.
Yeah. No, sorry. It's not... Is it roll for noise?
Yes.
Yeah, I thought you just said that.
So you have to attempt a noise roll to enter the high.
I think you should. And then we'll all come in because we're all right there
yeah,
and
but,
then shoot.
But that means...
Well, but that means that then...
It'll attack the person with the least number of cards.
But then you'll get rid of all the noise.
I'll get rid of them for
safe.
You.
And then we can come in.
Yeah, but if I don't do it now, you guys could do that.
So I actually think... Because I don't trust Greg's...
Because if I do the hibernatorium, right, I'll get rid of them and I can't get in because an alien will appear. And then I've only got one card left.
It doesn't matter if he's steering us to a planet. I mean,
well, it can do.
Yeah,
why?
If you've got, if someone has an objective of
if they've
Earth,
got, to, if they've got to get to Earth
or reach Mars.
Yeah, but I highly doubt you two do because you've been at the back of the ship.
Not maybe.
And maybe, and if not. He does reach his location, it doesn't matter. It just means he's one of the winners. We could all win.
Yeah.
We can all win together. Whose turn is it?
Well, the problem is...
See, Greg's got one more turn.
If I do it, I'm going to end up with one card, so I can't hibernate until next turn. So someone else is going to have to come in and kill the alien because it will appear.
Yeah.
Like, it's going to happen when I do this.
We could just pass.
Because, yeah, if you pass now...
Nothing happens.
You can get in. I can get in and close this door so that alien doesn't follow us.
It's a good idea. I can also close the door.
I think I need to pass because I've already got one serious wound and I'm about to get a second one. And
from the fire.
One big hit and I could have a third one.
Yeah, just pass.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you are going to get a second serious wound from the fire.
Well, anyone who's in here will get one.
Yeah.
No, you'll get a... It's not a serious wound, is it? I'll only get it because it's going to go to here.
Yeah.
I'll get one wound.
Yeah, you'll get a serious wound, yeah. So I am going
to
pass.
Whereas I will jump to two light wounds.
I have so to. I can't do anything about it.
Does fire does?
All right.
Does fire, yeah. does fire just bump you up one on the wound track?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, okay.
You're up, Dave.
So I am going to play motivation. All characters in the room you're in, including yourself, draw one action card.
Oh, you hero.
I need a hero.
What about me?
There you go. I can close the door and get rid of the fire.
Nice. And while I'm here, I am also going to... I'm going to search while I'm in here as well.
Yep.
You know what I'm worried about? I'm worried about scanning, finding an infected card, and then I can't do anything about it anyway. Because it's too late to go back and...
No, yeah, you can't
try
get
and
rid
find...
of it. Yeah.
Look, I have a contamination card. I have no idea what's on it.
I know.
It's a 50, almost 50-50. I don't know.
Yeah, I have no idea what the percentage is on that.
Yeah. More than zero is bad.
All right, you're up, Caleb.
Okay. Oh, you're not stepping in there.
No, I'm staying put.
All right, I will step in there. Sorry.
So you'll be causing alien carnage?
No, he said no noises. You're already
yeah.
in there.
Oh, you're in there. There. And then...
But it's if he rolls, that's when the carnage comes in.
I will once again use my plasma torch.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, can't or... You can't close that door, can you?
It's
busted. It can only be repaired.
I can plasma torch close it, but then that closes it in your face.
Well, I can open it, though. That's fine.
Yeah, but I don't want you to do that. I want to close it.
You better
it.
Off
yeah,
getting
yeah,
rid
I'll
of it.
I'll close it there.
Yeah.
No, I was just going in terms of I'm the only one that can close repair. That damaged door.
Right.
So I'll close that alien in at least. And that's two turns.
This is a pretty good setup we've got here.
And then, just, yes, on my next turn, I can get rid of the
it's
fire.
Insane. Yep, okay.
I'm going to pass.
I've already passed. Are you going to step in now?
And then we'll just have to... Oh, you don't have enough... You'll just have to melee an alien to death.
I
have to rely on me for shooting the alien that shows up.
I'm going to pass.
I will get rid of that fire.
Nice.
Oh, wait.
What's it saying?
I have to spend a card to get rid of that fire and I have a contamination, so I cannot get rid of that fire.
That's right. You can do it next turn.
That's right.
That is unfortunate.
I can give you one of mine.
So you would discard that contamination anyway because you don't have anything to scan it. So it would just be discarded and you've only got the one card in your hand.
Now what happens...
Yeah, but if he can keep it. And if
he might want to keep it to try and get to scan
yeah,
it and get rid
if
of
I,
it.
What does the rest... Hang on, my rest card's in my discard. So I want to read it to find out what it does.
So if it is infected, you end up with a larva on your head.
You have to go then remove it.
So if the card was infected, follow the infection procedure.
Yep.
What's the infection procedure? Do I lose the card and gain a larva, or whatever? I'm just going to run with it.
No, you keep it. What happens is if say you have like 10 contaminated cards at the end of the game,
and only one is infected,
you shuffle them, and then you'll draw four. And if one of those is infected, you've died.
Okay.
So you get like a double chance.
That's all right.
All right. So I cannot get rid of the fire this turn. So
all right. So that's the
so
end of it?
So Greg's going to take a wound.
So I get a serious wound.
Having realized that Pyrotex is one, would it be better for us to close this door?
Or get,
or
rid, of
get
fire?
Rid of the fire?
I think closing the door.
Because then an alien's going to come in. And
because we might end up with two aliens in there.
Oh, yeah,
aliens
if that
trapped.
One walks in and then we trigger another. Yep.
So I'll take a serious wound.
I will go down to two
what is
light
it?
Wounds.
Body, I draw four action cards.
Oof.
Instead of...
So not only are you missing an arm, you're burnt.
That's right, as long as he gets out. All right, let's...
And I'm on two light
Let's
wounds.
Trigger the end.
Oh,
so...
hang on. I'd already passed, didn't I? Mm-hmm. I keep forgetting I got this medical kit, which I wasn't in combat, which I could have used to...
You were.
Was that just a
get rid of that
one?
One. Yeah, it's just a dress one serious wound.
Yeah. Right, well, I mean, what? Now you can use it to dress the body so you can draw more cards, which I guess doesn't matter, but...
That's true, it's a better order, actually.
Yeah, but it's... But I'd have to do it... Before I did all this,
you can, yeah, but you can do it on your next turn.
All right, so move time track. Intruder attack.
There is none.
There's none.
Fire damage.
We've done that.
I've done that. Yeah.
Resolve event card.
Yeah. So again, it's only for queens and breeders. So nothing.
That's good.
Cool.
Hunt. Move every adult not in combat to a neighboring room with a character, if possible.
That's me.
If the several rooms O choose from, two choose from, move the adult to the number with the lowest room number.
So I get one.
Yep.
Now, is it to the nearest room or just towards?
Well, as far as I know, the move is always if it hits the door, it destroys the door.
So that's destroyed.
And it stays where it is.
What about these ones? Do they move towards the room?
In a neighboring room. Okay, the character in the neighboring room. So they're not moving.
Yeah. So I got one here.
Yeah.
Yep. That's fine.
Whew. All
right. Then we intrude.
Does that attack? Does that attack Victor?
No.
No, because the intruder attack happens before the event.
No, no, it's interlink. Oh, no, it doesn't say. Surprise attack.
No.
Okay, cool.
Oh, no.
Intruder bag development.
An adult?
So that's the noise movement one.
So that's the noise one again.
Ah, balls.
Well, I don't have to do it.
And you're in combat.
I'm already there.
So who... Have you just got this? Or
no, it's yours now.
It's mine now?
So you roll first. You're the current leader. So that's good. You might clear this spot for us. So, Caleb, you have to roll a one.
I can do that. What do you mean a one? No.
To three.
Yeah. So something spawns. So an alien spawns.
Well, that was going to happen anyway.
Oh, wait.
They were all going to happen.
Yeah.
So that one goes as well.
Sweet.
There you go. Choose your poison.
So you got a good chance.
That's what I'm saying. But if you roll a one now, we'll be okay.
You reckon? Of what spawning
Well,
the queen?
Problem is, I roll a one and then you cause an alien attack.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Adults.
And we're both slimed.
All right.
Your favorite.
And, yep.
Damn. This is...
So does it do a surprise attack then?
We're going to get an alien attack unless...
Yeah, I guess.
No, it doesn't do a surprise attack. They're just appearing now.
Okay.
Wow.
Three. So three. An alien will
alien
spawn
attack,
there.
Yeah.
Draw your poison from the bag.
Oh, I'm going to laugh so hard if the queen drops here.
That'd be epic.
Well, she has to.
Honestly, a breeder.
She must be getting
the
close.
The breeders are my favorite of the alien designs, and we haven't had one yet.
The breeders.
So, that's a little lava.
Oh, nice. So lava. can we enter?
This just goes back in the bag, or
no? That comes out, and an adult goes in.
Can we enter the chamber?
Go in, or does it wait until we kill it?
No, we have to get rid of that.
Okay.
You can't have an intruder to get into the
hive. Caleb, you're in a good position. You kill it, and then you roll in. You're guaranteed to get in.
All right. Keeping that because we need.
And then we're gonna have to do all those end game checks because some of us got contamination cars. We've got engines that may or may not be working.
I draw back up to five.
Oh man, it's intense.
Or four for me and Greg.
Yeah. Yeah. Your move is done. You've just got to kill the lava and then go in.
Well, I'm keeping the pyrotechnics card to get rid of the fire.
I'm happy for you, man. You've played well. You've done a lot of actions. You've actually done stuff. I like Dave.
okay, now to be fair, in the action movie version of this, the scene in the medical room was an embarrassment for me.
I didn't get my contamination card. I wanted to try and get rid of it.
Yeah, but then if it is, you've got to go. Scan. You're better off not checking your contamination cards because it'll just make the game go way longer.
That's true.
Let's just leave it up to fate at the end, I think.
All right. So it's my turn. I suppose I shoot this alien.
Please.
What do I want?
Can you try and roll a like a hit this time?
Well, it's a 1 in 6 chance to miss.
Yeah. What are the odds that I'll roll that blank?
Hey.
That would have. Oh, there's the adult hit that I was looking for.
Now
that
go
time
in there,
ago.
Man. You can escape.
Now.
You can get in the hibernation chamber.
We've got six
right
aliens
now.
On the board. That's insane. No one obviously had an egg one that they had to try and do.
Hmm.
So obviously no one's trying to destroy the ship because...
Greg, I could really help us out. I could get rid of the fire and then close that door and that door. So it's just us.
I can open a door. I don't know what you're talking about.
If you've got the right car.
I do have it.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
I will...
Calm down, mate. Calm
I can
down.
Open doors.
I'm going to discard a card to play pyrotechnics to get rid of the fire.
I drew one extra card. I've just put one randomly back. I forgot I can only draw
then
four.
Then I will...
Wasn't that
two to get into the hibernatorium?
That was two turns.
That
wasn't
was
it?
Two turns. Yeah. I have done. I got rid of the fire.
Good job.
Thanks.
Actually, do I want to get rid of the fire or do I want to get in there before someone
put
else screws
the fire
it up?
Back?
Do no, I don't want someone to put the fire. No, I'm worried that if other people come in and start setting off noise when they get into the hibernatorium, am I going to be screwed?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, I will be screwed.
Fire's back.
Fire's back.
That's what I was telling you. Just hibernate, like. So you have to, well, you've got to guarantee.
Into the hibernatorium. Yeah,
there'll, so still roll.
There'll be some errata online that says, no, you can't do that with the fire. Too late. We've decided.
Four.
Oh, you have to do a noise roll.
Yeah.
Oh.
So he's
on that
fine.
Broken door.
He's fine.
Oh, no.
So you're that's it. You're done for the game now.
I'm out.
You're asleep.
All right.
Far out.
I'm going to use suppressive fire.
Use this time to top up my drink.
I'm going to use suppressive fire, so discard one ammo. Move yourself or one other chosen character within your room without triggering.
My mind. There's too many cameras in the way.
That's right, we're almost done.
Then there's going to be noise again. I'm going to die.
So I'm moving without triggering an attack. So yep. I'm moving into that. Yep. And then I'm going to try to hibernate.
Oh, no, that's more noise for me.
That's exactly what I was worried about.
It's a three. I'm in, baby.
Oh, that's one less from me.
So I'm curious.
Because I saw that. I was like, if I'm still out, you do a noise, you do a noise, you do a noise. If you don't trigger an alien attack, I have to get one perfect thing.
Then if I do this, that's game over for me. I can't possibly survive.
Well, I still might move outwards like later. In the event phase, it still might move towards four. So you've still got a lot of chances. Just try to hibernate.
Hang on a second.
Yeah, just do a hibernate. What could go wrong?
Now I'm going to play an interruption. I'm going to discard this card to cancel any action performed by another player in the room you're in. But you still pay the action's cost.
Oh, okay.
So you don't actually
hibernate. So I'm not hibernating.
No.
So you've cancelled that. So you discard two cards to attempt the hibernate at first.
Oh, was it two cards?
Yep. Yes. And then he stops you from doing it.
But
he runs up and goes, no.
But that means there's no noise roll as well.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because he hasn't tried. So I'm just taking that one.
Yeah.
That's the only reason I did it.
So have you discarded two?
I have now. Yeah, okay. Sorry, I only
so now one. You can try and hibernate again?
No, but...
That's his second turn.
Oh, that's his second turn.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because he still paid the action cost.
Yes.
So but now I'm going to try and do it.
It's going to be hibernate. So funny if you roll a four.
Three.
Oh, damn it.
So you are off the table.
So you're safely hibernated.
Yeah. Where am I?
You're the orange.
No, I'm not.
No, I took the wrong one this time.
Oh, I've already gone.
Yeah.
There you go.
Sorry, Victor. I had to do it for my selfish reasons.
That's fine.
So I have a question.
Yes.
Now. If people are already hibernating,
yeah,
can I put a malfunction marker in there and disrupt their hibernation?
It'll stop the next person.
It will stop anyone that's already gone is Victor being able to get in, but we're fine.
And you need to escape to win. If you meet your goal, and
unless
you don't
your
escape,
goal is die, yeah, which no one, is wild.
Yeah, no one has a you must die.
So you basically lost.
Unless it goes player four must not survive, which means you can't win.
Okay, so yeah. I am going to.
You might as well try to live.
Yeah, I'm going to dip into the hibernation chamber.
Alien attack.
Bite. If the character has two serious wounds, they die. If not, they suffer one serious wound.
Now I have two serious
wounds.
Have
bleeding.
Each time you pass in the player phase, your character suffers one light wound.
Ooh.
That's rough.
That is.
So you're going to get it. Oh, if that was down at the bottom, you would have had three. Oh, that's okay. You can't have four.
No, but like that, if you got that early in the game,
oh, it's horrible.
You would have to find that ER so quickly.
I've had that one like round one, and you go, well, what do I do now?
Yep.
I'm going to order.
Why?
Victor.
Oh my God. I always get picked on when we record.
Well, hang on. No, it's not. It's only because everyone else is gone. I would have picked anyone else, but...
But how does it help? Why don't you just try and hibernate?
This is your best chance to hibernate.
I don't want to hibernate. You've got a 50% chance.
I'm so curious what your game
I don't know what your objective
is
going to be to die.
Keep in mind, you're not going to win, and the cameras are going to fill up with battery. So if you're not going to win, you can still move me, but don't go running around the whole board if it's impossible for you to win.
All right.
Because you can't turn on the self-destruct.
No. Okay, all right, well...
You can still move me, but...
The only thing you could do would be to try and get to an escape pod is the only thing I could see from this.
Yeah. Which is what I was originally...
Yeah.
Well, can we... How do we get... We have to do... We can't get to...
No,
he has the
key that lets him do it.
So I'm going to...
But then
to...
he has to get either to that room or to this
And if
room.
He dies, does his items drop?
I have no idea.
It's like I still have a chance.
So I'm going to order Victor to go into... the monitoring room, with or without your permission.
That's fine.
Okay.
Imagine that. What an asshole captain. Like, dude, just go back in there for me. Yeah. Will
you? Right. And then what?
And that's the end of my turn.
All right. So you guys have gone.
So then you just run back in again?
Do you have any contamination cards in your hand?
I do.
Oh, that's unfortunate. because you can walk in safely because the captain's in there.
Man.
Who I'm glad I was hibernating when that happened, so I didn't see the horror movie, because you've been so lovely to me.
I have to pick one to see if I... he has to see if he attacks me first.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Yeah. You don't have to roll, because...
Nothing.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
You don't have to roll.
So now I'm going to try to hibernate.
How?
What do you mean?
You need two cards, and
I have three.
But you can't use a... I thought I asked you, do you have a contamination in your hand?
I do have a contamination card in my hand, but I have three cards.
I only saw two before.
Well, I wasn't hiding.
You have to discard one to go walk.
Oh, yeah.
Once you move.
Oh, yeah, yeah. True. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
All
right, I'll go...
So you can't hibernate.
This turn.
I'll go that. I'm trying to think.
If you want to try and close the door.
So I moved. I was going to see if I could rest, but... yeah, I will do that, actually. I will close that door by using my card. Oh, yeah, no, but if I pass... and I'll roll. I don't have to because you're in there.
Yep.
All right, you're up.
All right.
I pass now. So I'm going to pass.
So I'm going to demolish this door.
He just wants me to die for
some reason. He's going for the escape pod now.
He's not going to make the escape pod.
And then I pass because I have a contamination in my hand.
I pass.
I think space madness has taken you.
So you take a wound?
Yes.
From the fire.
And I take a wound as well.
Yep, but then your other bleeding gives you another one, doesn't it?
So when does bleeding happen? Each time you pass.
Oh, shit, yeah, no.
So you've already taken
one. So you're going to die.
I'm dead.
No, you're allowed to take three.
So he's already got two. Takes three.
Oh, it's
then.
Take three.
It's after three serious wounds are okay.
So I take it.
So you've got a serious wound, yeah?
Oh.
Yep.
Why do I have intruder attacks over here?
I don't know.
Got some spare intruder
so
attacks.
So I get the turn token as well.
So I take a... This is my third serious wound now.
Yeah.
Hand, the cost of all your item actions are increased by one.
Oh,
you're not going to make it, son. You should have just got in the hibernatorium.
I was about to as well.
I think you were fine, and then all the aliens just broke you, and now you have space mats.
All right, move
you're
the time
Steve
track.
Buscemi.
Time track.
Yep, down to six.
Yep.
Steve Buscemi in
Aliens
Armageddon?
Aren't in anything.
Fire damage. So I've already taken
fire damage. You've taken that. Resolve an event.
Oh, I need the wound card, though. Each time you pass into the player phase, your character suffers one light wound.
Wow.
That's like a turn token.
Look at this.
Anyway.
So no aliens are going to move because it's not adults. But then it says consuming fire. Set the item counter to zero in each room with a fire marker. Don't bother. Oh, actually, up there you might. Oh, no, there's none. Place a fire marker in each room neighboring a room with a fire marker. Fire does not spread through closed doors or technical corridors.
All right, so we have three fire markers then.
Intruder bag.
About time that some more fire happened.
Does the alien take damage?
It will. Next turn.
Oh, so that one's gone. That's right. You guys aren't important.
Our face cam is gone.
I'm okay with that.
We should turn that one around then.
Oh, actually, I think it's going.
Blank.
Beautiful.
Oh.
What did blank mean? Anyone?
Oh, it's the back development. I do not remember. I think it's add an adult, and then the blank goes back in.
Yep.
That sounds right.
We're out of adults.
So I have two chances to escape.
That probably means a breeder?
I have two chances to escape, don't I?
Yeah.
If there are no adults, nothing happens and the blank goes back in.
There you go.
All right.
There's adults
there.
What are you talking about?
There's no more adult tokens, though.
Yes,
sir. Oh, one. Sorry, I didn't see that one. Apologies.
All right, so we draw back up to five.
And we do nothing because we're safe.
Maybe. Maybe. Have you got another card? I should always bring cards.
No, I've got two of your cards, but it's too late.
That's right. That's still recording.
We could stick one in.
We're about to finish, I feel like.
Oh, you still got to do all the end game stuff.
Okay, so I'm going to try to escape twice.
Okay.
Fair call.
Yep.
So discard two.
And you've got
I could have discarded this, couldn't I?
Yeah, before.
So I'll discard that and shuffle and redraw.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So you need to roll a two.
Oh, that's another one gone. Which one's that? Overhead. Fuck. That's right. I still got this one.
I think it said cannot record in 5 minutes.
Okay. All right. You got to roll a one or a two.
Yeah. So you can do it. Two.
Come on.
Not there. That's my objective card. So a one or a two or an X.
I'm actually going to interrupt you.
Okay.
What?
Is it to cancel his move?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's fine. So I get what another go.
discard this card to cancel any action performed by another player in the room you're in. The other player must still pay the action's cost.
All right. So I still have one more chance. All right. So I'm doing it now.
You're worse than me. I feel so bad now.
So one.
A one or a two.
One, two, or a X will
yeah.
do it.
Yeah.
Or the claws would do it too, wouldn't it?
Yes.
No, because the aliens would come in.
Yeah. No, because it just...
Oh, he would come in.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he would enter. Yeah, that's true.
It's three. A three. So, okay, wait. I'm discarding this card to reroll. To reroll.
Come on. Two. Safe.
Oh, good job.
I'm in. Peace.
Okay.
Fuck you, Dave.
Yeah.
Yeah. Enjoy
our
playing,
Bozo. Our captain, do you want to just point one of the cameras
at Dave now? Because there's okay. none on him.
But I still have... I'm still contaminated, so you never
know. There you
know.
Go. Now that one's dead.
Okay.
Yeah, no, our captain snapped at the end.
Yep, I've had enough. All right, well...
Yeah, just go remote with that one now.
We're going to remote.
Okay, so
we
I
need bigger video cards.
I am going to... I'm going to run.
What are you doing?
You need to be the only survivor on the ship or something.
Mm-hmm.
But we're already safe. Unless you blow us up, you can't win. So
we can't blow us up.
My only hope now is that the ship is on a bad course and I can dip. That's my only hope.
Like, there's no place where the ship goes and explodes.
Isn't there the sun?
Yeah, I thought there was like a...
There's Mars, Earth, Jupiter, and deep space.
Okay. So deep space is basically you're dead.
Yeah, correct. Yeah. So if it's going to deep space, anyone that's in a hibernatorium will end up in deep space.
Well, I hope you haven't sent us to deep space.
I haven't sent us to deep space.
Okay. So I need to roll.
So we can't die as such.
Noise token.
If you're just trying to escape.
So that's a one.
Just here.
Yep.
The noise.
Noise token.
Yep.
Go.
Oh, I'd hope you die. We could have. You could have
dragon. The game could have finished half an hour ago.
Yeah. I know. It's
a... I only did you to save me.
I know.
That's, I had to.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm going to do a. Oh, see, I can't get through that door, can I?
I hope not.
Overhead's gone. Quickly.
Well, that's got 128 gigs, so that one should be okay.
Yeah, but the battery's close. That one's got 128 gigs.
You can always just swap batteries.
All right. I'm going to pass.
All right. End turn phase.
Right. I've forgotten what happens now. It's
So now, move the time track.
Yep.
Intruder attack. Nothing happens. Fire damage. You take a fire damage.
Yep.
So I get one light wound.
Also, you took a light wound from bleeding.
From bleeding.
So that's two light wounds.
And yep, so you're on two light wounds.
So if you don't get out in the next turn, that's it. So
resolve an event card.
Remove all intruders. Oh, sorry, they all go to four first. So these aliens all go to four. I only move the ones that are anywhere near him.
So that one goes up in the vent.
Yep, vent. Out here.
So I'll stick one of those.
Into the hibernatorium.
Into the bag.
And over here.
Remove all intruders which are not in a room with any character from the board. So that's the next bit.
Okay, so they all disappear.
And put their respective tokens back into the intruder bag. So that's all of them. Yep. Is that right?
Yeah, so that should be six?
Yep.
Yeah.
Wow. The flames are spread. This is like the Nostromo just going.
And then intruder bag development.
Far around.
I literally had one option and I didn't draw it. So
you're screwed?
Yeah.
Unless if you go there.
That ain't going to happen. Well, you've got five more turns. You can just play on your own if you wish.
I'm trying to make this quicker.
Unless you can get back in here and hibernate.
So it's an adult, which is, what is that one again? That's a noise roll. You need to do a noise roll.
But now is there so much fire that the ship's going to destroy itself?
Pretty much. If it expands, yeah, it's game over anyway.
So it's a two.
Yeah, if he destroys the ship, we're all going to die. If that fire... that's why you want to put the fire out.
Yeah.
Because potentially, if you don't get out now, the fire's going to blow the ship up.
Does the fire now spread?
We've all lost. No, only if an event causes it to happen.
All right, so...
I think we should have ended it. We should have put that fire out.
Yeah, but if I hadn't done that, I might not have been hibernating by now.
So I can't actually move, can I?
You can go back here.
Yeah, that's my only option.
Right. Or here.
Yeah. Oh, no, I can't.
Can I can get to here.
But that'll trigger an attack.
Yeah.
That you'll have to roll a 3 or a 4. That you'll have to roll a 1. So I think if you safe move back there and do a 1.
Yeah.
I think you should just sit in a corner.
How many cards you got? You got 4.
And sob.
So I'm going...
It's going to be very funny. You'll get back there, spend... Yeah, and then you'll have to hibernate and cause an alien.
All right, let him go. Let him go.
All right, what are you doing?
We're running really low. All right,
we'll go back to the hibernatorium.
So that's 2. Yep. You're going to use the quiet roll?
Yeah, yep. Quiet roll that goes on a 1.
So it goes on the 1.
And I'll roll 4.
And you've got to hope you... Well, an alien's going to appear, so there's no point rolling.
Okay.
So you can't get in.
So I'm gonna die then. Yes. So I just
you are going to die.
Yeah. So I'm dead.
Thank God you died. All
yeah,
right.
This one, oh, yeah.
No,
yeah.
No. He will die because of his bleeding. The bleeding's the one that stopped him.
Yep. Yeah.
And you would have burnt and bled.
All right.
What was your objective?
Well, the ship must reach Earth, or you have to be the only character to survive. So what I was going to try and do was stop you guys from entering the hibernatorium.
But
and let you all hopefully get...
But as soon as get one
the infected cards.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm.
So I actually thought...
Do you want to quickly just swap batteries?
No, just go. We're almost done.
I thought I could malfunction the hibernatorium while you guys were in there and kill you.
No.
And then I was going to jump to the escape pod.
But the fire could have killed us.
Yeah, but also if we had been infected, that we would have died and he could have
Well, we
been.
Could still yes. be infected.
However, now we go to hyperspace and because you're not in hibernation, you get pasted into a wall and die.
Yeah, I'm dead already.
Yeah.
Okay, victory check.
You collapse from bleeding and then get hurled into the wall.
Okay, you ready?
All right, let's go.
Now we check the engines. So we check, flip over all 3 engines.
What did you do?
Working. Hey. I told all you right. it was working. So you accused me. Coordinates check. We check where we're heading.
Going to coordinate A, which is
Earth.
Mars.
Oh, it's Mars.
Yeah.
Oh.
Which is fine. I'm happy to go to Mars.
Earth is C, Mars is A, Venus is B,
Deep
Space is
I had
D.
it ran the wrong way. Okay.
Were you meant to put it
on? Oh, I just see that wink.
Contamination check. Grab your contamination cards out, kids.
Here, you can do mine.
I have one.
Do
you first.
Right, can you pass
hang
the doodad?
Here we go. So hang on, we'll go by who got into the hibernatorium. I did. I am...
Infarcted.
I am insfawood. So I'm good. I'm not infected. Who got in next? Greg did.
Oh, okay, all right, I'll do mine.
I'm going to be infected after all that.
I bet I am as well. Because I'll be really annoyed. Infected.
Oh, no.
I'm infected.
All right. So Greg's chest explodes and he dies.
Oh, no. Well, what happens is you actually shuffle them and you draw 4. No, I think you do something with the action cards. I'll check it in a second.
Wait, what?
You shuffle
your... So you get a, that's right. You're
pass
right.
Pass me the book while you check Victor's.
That's right. You got another 10 minutes on here. It's fine.
All right. I'll undo yours now, Victor.
So I think you're right.
You
shuffle you do get
and
a
you draw
chance,
4 yeah. and you go, did you draw the infected card? So, Victor, you are far out. This is not going.
If there is at least one infected card, that player shuffles all their cards, both actions and contamination, to create
a new
action deck.
I've got one contamination card. I don't think it matters.
Well, you're dead. But it's fun to do. Take it
so
out.
So what you do is you shuffle all of your cards back together, Greg.
Yep.
Draw 4, and if that contamination one comes out, you die.
That's a good chance, man. We can make it together.
It actually is a pretty good
chance.
Can
I have your action cards as well?
I was not infected.
But he's dead.
Yes, but you are jam.
Yes, that is so
pretty. I mean, you were pretty badly wounded even before the ship pasted you against the wall.
Here's 4 cards. You ready?
Oh,
infected. I died.
Greg dies.
We made it.
Hey. All right, so we've done that. And now objective check. What was your objective, Victor?
Where is it? Here it is. Send the signal and all rooms on the ship must be explored.
Oh, yeah, an easy one.
Easy.
Best friends forever. You and at least one other character must survive.
Tiffany and old... What's your name?
Gregorovich.
Mine was just the ship must reach Mars, so it didn't really affect anyone.
Yeah, exactly. That's yeah. Well, I was kind of like, oh, do I need to? And I was like, wait a minute, I don't care.
Except I die.
Someone has to survive. I had... when I was trying to pick my objectives... it was because the Queen had just come out and given you a serious wound. And my other objective was player 3 must not survive. And I was like, oh, do I take that risk?
What was yours again, Dan?
Mine was the ship must reach Earth or you have to be the only characters to survive.
Okay.
So that didn't work either way.
No. Well, that's it.
So even if I died, you still would have.
Yeah.
Well, Caleb still would have.
Yeah.
All right, cool. That's all. the last bit of footage doesn't really matter because we've still got the face cam. So yeah. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, let us know and we'll play it again with some expansions, try some other stuff as well.
We did enjoy it and yeah.
I didn't because I'm infected.
Not play with Dave because he bullies me.
Our captain went space mad at the end, so we'll leave the captain out of it and we'll get some other characters going.
I've got alien coronavirus, so that'll be it for me.
So Caleb and Victor, only people to survive. Woo! Nemesis number one.
I survived until the chest burst again.
So you died.
I did.
All right. All right. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time. See ya.
See ya.